Isn't that beautiful? With the fall colors. Isn't that pretty?
It is pretty. I'm here. You should go to the campground.
Wow. Oh yeah, I see a camper. So we're in Manchester, Tennessee, which is 40 miles south of Nashville, Tennessee. And it's 41 degrees or something like that.
45, yeah.
And rain and drizzling. We're going to the Old Stone Fort Museum. And I hear it's a museum that you can walk on top of. Now we're going to walk on top of the museum we were just in. That's pretty fun. Beautiful. Isn't that gorgeous? Okay. Thanks, Tennessee. Nice marker.
I guess we're gonna keep going.
I am so glad we did not let the rain and the cold weather stop us. Isn't that pretty? We haven't seen any other hikers. We just aren't even getting really wet. I have a lot of layers on though. Jim might be getting wet, but he probably doesn't care. I think we found the old archaeological fort. We better go read the sign.
It's called a regnet of print paper.
This is some, it's historical. It's from before the Civil War. It was a paper mill. The Old Stone Fort and the Stone Fort Paper Company. Pre-Civil War building, a paper mill. That's so interesting.